One thing Moolah told me one time I'll never forget was me, Moolah, Vivian St. John, and Candy Malloy. We all went up to New York and Philadelphia and all that. And she had this nice van, and everybody was asleep and all that. I said, well, I'll drive. So I got up there. Everybody was asleep. Her boyfriend at the time was back there, and we were going down through there. And she goes, I think you need to be a bad girl. I said, Moolah, I don't know about that. I said, I like people. You know me. I'm a people like.
Right. Yeah, that's true.
Goes,
yeah.
She goes, but you look like you'd make a good husband to me. And that's when I dyed my hair red. I don't know if you know all that. Because she talked me into it. She goes, you got to look different from the people in the audience. And I thought, okay. So I did. And I kept the share red for like 5 years. And she goes, and Peggy Lee, no matter what you choose to do in life, be the best that you can at it. And I'm not saying I was the greatest wrestler, but I put my 101% into every match I had.
Like I said before, I have seen you and Bambi on so many cards and steal the whole damn show.
And that was because of Moolah. I'll never forget that. She gives like 4 o'clock in the morning, still had 2 or 3 hours to go. And she told me that, and I thought, so. And I did. I just took that to heart.
Yeah, that's exactly the whole point of the podcast here. And just to clear that up, because that is such a misconception, and that people try to be funny about it and everything, but it's absolutely not true. We wanted to clear the air of it.